was Johannes. Johannes was a boy, but now he is not a boy. Now Johannes is a tiger. He, the tiger is not normal.
He's not a normal tiger, no.
It's not a normal tiger. Johannes is a attractive tiger.
Yep.
There was a mosquito. The mosquito.
I was,
Oh,
yo
sorry.
era, I was.
I was the mosquito. I was not intelligent. What does cuando mean?
When, cuando, when.
I was not intelligent when I was a mosquito. I was stupid, but now I am a little intelligent. And in my opinion, in the opinion of the expert of intelligence, because now I am a man, I am a little intelligent and attractive also. What does N mean?
In.
In the opinion of the expert of attractiveness, Malia, I am in, I
Un
can't
poco,
say,
a
I
little.
am a little attractive, but now I am intelligent, in a little intelligent.
Because I am intelligent.
Oh, because I am
Okay.
intelligent.
Okay. I don't know who. Brooklyn Maynard finishes off. Couple sentences there.
So there is a person, a very there is a very, very interesting person. The person is Sandra. Sandra was a penguin, but now she is a kangaroo. Sandra is very, very interesting.
Aplauso for translators. Good job. Okay, fantastico. You can still see my screen, right? You see the. Okay, who was Elena yesterday? Who would like to be Elena? Okay, I saw Maislin. Is it Maislin? Maislin, am I saying your name right? Maslin? Oh, Madeline. I'm sorry, I couldn't read that. Got it. Madeline signing as Elena. Elena era una chica o era una mujer?
Era una
Era
chica.
una chica.
Correcto, Elena era una chica. ¿Y ahora qué es?
Una mujer.
Es mujer.
Es,
Una
sí.
mujer.
Ahora es una mujer. Do you need me to write mujer on the board or we're good?
No,
Okay.
but when you maximize your screen.
Yes, thank you. Do you like it better like that, or do you like it full screen?
Full
Full
screen.
screen.
That's good.
Who likes it like this, where you can see this some of the slides to the. Okay, several hands. Okay, Elena, tú eres una chica. ¿Tú eres una chica o tú eres una mujer? Tú eres.
I can't hear Elena.
Neither. Elena, can you hear me?
Can you repeat that? I couldn't hear you. It blocked out.
Tú eres una chica o tú eres una mujer?
Hold on. Let me close the door. There's somebody talking. Okay.
How's the connection for you guys?
It's slow.
Yeah, for me too. Let's hope it gets better. Try. I couldn't hear you, Elena. Say it again.
Yo eres.
No. So you're going to.
Yo soy un mujer.
Correcto, Elena. Fantástico. Tú eres una mujer. Elena es una mujer o yo soy una mujer.
Elena es una mujer.
Es obvio que Elena es una mujer. Elena es una mujer. Elena era una.
Chica.
There's a big delay for me there.
It's really bad.
Is it really bad? Raise your hand if it's really bad for you.
It was like
Is it my internet?
It was like really sad.
Is it probably because of my internet? I'm not even sure. How does Zoom work? Is it the host's internet?
I think it depends like where like everyone is.
It could also be because you have lots of things hooked up, like all of the screens running off the internet.
So I've had all this hooked up every time, and it's never done this. I do this all the time because I do teacher presentations. Now, this is the worst it's ever been for me, ever.
It's bad.
I
think Elena's was worse than yours, but I don't know if it's involves the whole connection or what.
Yeah, so I know for a fact it's never been this bad for me. We can
try turning off our screens. I've had some people who are doing Zooms try that before, but it's not going to be as interactive.
Okay, let's try it.
Yeah, we could use the seven participants thing, like the raised hand and stuff.
Try it. Turn your screens
off. Or you can try to close everything and open it again.
Close everything and open it again, or close everybody, hang up and sign back in.
I meant everyone hang up and sign back in.
If we all muted, it would help as well. But
yeah, turn your screen.
Turn off your video, maybe.
Turn your videos off. Let's see if this helps us.
Already, I can.
Yeah, me too.
You can hear
maybe
me?
Maybe just have the characters have their video
Elena,
on.
Elena, yeah. Stay on. Elena, keep your video on. And then I'll call on you. If I call on you, unmute yourself. Elena, tú eres una chica?
Sí, yo soy una. No.
Oh, correcto. Tú no eres una chica. Tú eres una mujer. Mm-hmm. Ajá. Tú eres una mujer inteligente, ¿sí?
Sí.
Can you tell me back with a full sentence?
Let's see. Yo soy un inteligente.
Correcto, Elena. Tú eres una mujer inteligente. Elena, en tu opinión, ¿quién es más inteligente? Elena, what does más inteligente mean?
Very intelligent.
More intelligent. Más inteligente. Oh, I'm looking for my... Oh, un momento. ¿Quién es más inteligente? ¿Tú o Albert Einstein?
Albert Einstein is more inteligente.
Albert Einstein es más inteligente o tú eres más inteligente?
Tú eres más inteligente.
¿Yo? ¿Yo soy más inteligente? Elena, en mi opinión, tú eres más inteligente que... What is, class, what is más inteligente que?
More intelligent than.
Yeah, more intelligent than. Elena, en mi opinión, tú eres más inteligente que Albert Einstein.
Oh.
Un momento, Elena. Carol, en tu opinión, Elena es más inteligente que Albert Einstein?
Sí, en mi opinión, Elena es más inteligente de Albert Einstein, porque Elena es una mujer.
Increíble. En tu opinión, Elena es más inteligente que, you guys, I'm saying que again, than, right here, que means than. Okay. Que Albert Einstein. Elena, en la opinión de Carol, ¿quién es más inteligente, tú o Alberto Einstein? What did I ask you? Did you understand the question?
I understood that Carol said I was more intelligent than Albert Einstein.
Good. So now what's my question for you? In la opinión de Carol, do you understand that?
Not really.
In the opinion of Carol. In English, we'd say in Carol's opinion, but in Spanish, you have to say in the opinion of Carol. In la opinión de Carol, Carol, ¿quién es más inteligente, tú o Albert Einstein?
Yo soy.
Hey, correcto. En la opinión de Carol, Carol es inteligente. Tú eres más inteligente que Albert Einstein. Fantástico, ¿no?
Sí, fantástico.
Fantástico. Elena. In mi opinión, humilde, my humble opinion, mi opinión humilde, humble, humilde, tú eres más inteligente que Albert Einstein. Elena, in mi opinión, tú eres más inteligente que Albert Einstein.
Sí, yo soy más inteligente que Albert Einstein.
Oh, correcto. En mi opinión, tú eres más inteligente que Albert Einstein. Un momento. Don Rowe, en tu opinión, Elena es más inteligente que Albert Einstein?
Es obvio. En mi opinión, Elena es más inteligente que Albert Einstein.
The double más. Correcto, Don. En tu opinión, Elena es más. Inteligente que Albert Einstein. Elena, en la opinión de Don, what did I say there?
In the opinion of Don.
Correcto. Tú eres más inteligente que Albert Einstein o más inteligente que Albert Einstein?
Yo soy más inteligente than Kate. Albert Einstein.
Fantástico. Es increíble, ¿no?
Sí, increíble.
Increíble. En la opinión de Don, Elena es más inteligente que Albert Einstein. En la opinión de Carol, Elena es más inteligente que Albert Einstein. En mi opinión, Elena es más inteligente que Albert Einstein. Un momento. Vivian, en tu opinión, ¿Elena es más inteligente que Albert Einstein?
En mi opinión, Albert Einstein era más inteligente, pero ahora Elena es más inteligente.
Elena, en la opinión de Vivian, Albert Einstein era más inteligente que tú, pero ahora, en su opinión, what does "en su opinión" mean, Elena?
In his opinion, or
her opinion, her. It can mean his, but right here means her, because I'm talking about Vivian. Y ahora, en su opinión, tú eres más inteligente que Einstein. Fantástico, ¿no, Elena?
Sí,
es fantástico. Elena, en tu opinión profesional, what did I say?
In your professional opinion.
Oh, correcto. En tu opinión profesional, ¿tú eres más inteligente que Albert Einstein?
Sí. In mi opinión, yo soy más
profesional.
En mi profesional opinión, yo soy es muy inteligente que Albert Einstein.
Clase reacción. En la opinión, en mi opinión, Elena es más inteligente que Albert Einstein. En la opinión de Elena es más inteligente que Einstein. En la opinión de Carol, Elena es más inteligente que Einstein. Es increíble. Carol es inteligente, sí, es obvio. En la opinión de Vivian, Einstein era más inteligente que Elena, pero ahora, en su opinión, Elena es más inteligente que Einstein. Y en la opinión de Elena, Elena simplemente. Elena, can you hear English and simplemente?
Simplemente.
Elena simplemente es más inteligente que Albert Einstein. Reacción. Increíble. Elena. Albert Einstein es super inteligente, ¿no?
Sí.
Sí, es obvio. Albert Einstein es súper inteligente. ¿Tú eres súper inteligente o más que súper inteligente?
What was the question?
Albert Einstein es súper inteligente. Es obvio. ¿Tú eres súper inteligente o más que? Do you understand más que?
More than.
Good job. O más que súper inteligente.
Yo soy más que inteligente.
Oh, tú eres más que súper inteligente. Oh, increíble. Un momento. Isabella, Bruno.
Sí.
Albert Einstein es súper inteligente, es obvio. Elena es más que súper inteligente. En tu opinión, Elena es súper duper inteligente o súper duper 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 inteligente. Oh, we got bad internet. How many dupers? ¿Cuántos dupers?
Cuatro.
¿Cuatro?
Cuatro dupers.
Cuatro dupers.
Sí.
Albert Einstein es inteligente, pero en la opinión de Isabella, Elena es super duper 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 inteligente. Oh, oh, oh. Elena, en la opinión de Isabella, tú eres super duper 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 inteligente, ¿correcto?
Sí, correcto.
Es fantástico, ¿no?
Sí, it is fantastic.
Es fantástico, correcto, sí. Elena, yo soy más inteligente que Albert Einstein. Yo soy super duper duper inteligente. Albert Einstein es super inteligente. Pero tú eres super duper 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 inteligente. Tú eres más inteligente que Albert Einstein y tú eres más inteligente que yo.
Oh.
Increíble.
Yo soy más inteligente que, how do you say both?
It's los. Los dos.
Los dos.
Hey, tú eres más inteligente que yo, y tú eres más inteligente que Albert Einstein. Es increíble. Elena, describe tu situación inteligente.
Okay. Albert Einstein is math to pero yo soy el más inteligente que Einstein.
She froze for me. Celebración, we're gonna give her a celebración. Celebración! Woo! Can people hear me? Say something if you can hear me.
Can hear you, but I can't see you.
Carol, maybe you should turn off your video too, because you might be, I don't know, you're in a car or something, right? Maybe
yeah, let's try that.
Okay.
There you go.
I don't know. Nope, can't hear you now.
You're on mute, Vaughn.
Maybe she's not talking.
I think Vaughn.
Can you hear me?
It's yes. Buffering in and out for me.
I think Vaughn got kicked out.
I got booted. I just came back. Can people hear? You guys can, it looks like you can hear me now.
Yes.
Can you see my screen?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was a little mesmerized with the intelligence of Elena, and then I got booted. So, Elena, describe tu situación inteligente.
Yo soy muy inteligente que tú eres. E. Albert Einstein.
Increíble! Celebración para Elena! Yay! Woo-hoo!
Woo-hoo! Well, I can see you, but I can't hear you.
You
I don't
can't
know if you can hear me.
I can hear you.
I can hear both of you.
I can hear both of you too.
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to put a new word up on our board. If I can do this text. See the word Quan? Quan inteligente means how intelligent. Quan inteligente soy yo.
Tú eres
más inteligente.
Yo soy más inteligente que Albert Einstein, pero no soy más inteligente que Elena. Elena es super duper 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 inteligente, es obvio. Albert Einstein es super inteligente. Yo soy super duper duper, dos dupers inteligente. Quan, again right there, quan inteligente. Quan inteligente soy yo.
Super duper duper inteligente.
Dos dupers. Super duper, correcto. Super duper duper. Soy super duper duper inteligente. Quan, quan inteligente es Albert Einstein.
Albert Einstein.
Super inteligente.
Correcto. Albert es super inteligente. Quan inteligente es Elena.
Elena es super duper 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 duper.
Elena es
cuatro duper.
Cuatro dupers. Es increíble. ¿Cuán inteligente es Justin Bieber?
No es inteligente.
Yes.
Negativo cinco.
Hey.
Sí. Hey.
Negativo cinco supers. Negativo. Super duper 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 inteligente. Justin Bieber no es inteligente. Negativo cinco.
¿Dúpido?
Problema. Sí.
You wake up in.
Let's see. Carol.
Sí.
Describe la situación inteligente de las personas.
Elena es super duper 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 inteligente.
Oh.
Y Justin Bieber es negativo cinco inteligente. Es problema.
Sí.
Y Albert Einstein eras muy inteligente.
Mm-hmm.
Pero Elena is super duper 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 inteligente.
Cuatro dupers.
Cuatro dupers.
Celebración para Carol. Yay! Woo! Correcto. Justin Bieber tiene problemas grandes. Justin Bieber es negativo cinco. Super duper 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 negativo. No es muy inteligente. Albert Einstein es super inteligente. Yo soy más inteligente que Albert Einstein, pero no soy más inteligente que Elena. Elena es super duper 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 inteligente, increíble. Es una chica muy, muy inteligente. Yo soy super duper duper inteligente. Es fantástico. Pero Elena, ¿cuán inteligente es Elena, clase?
Cuatro duper inteligente.
Cuatro dupers. Es increíble. ¿Por qué? Oh, un momento. Zane, can you hear me? Describe la situación de inteligente.
Oh, the poor dog. La situación de inteligente es más duper con. Con todo.
¿Quién es?
Pero Justin Bieber. Justin Bieber es no muy inteligente. Es no inteligente todo.
Oh, sí. Justin tiene problemas con la inteligencia. Sí,
muy problema. Muy grande problema.
Zane, ¿quién es más inteligente que Albert?
¿Que Albert?
¿Quién?
Más o menos.
¿Quién? ¿Quién es más inteligente que Albert Einstein?
En mi opinión, Elena es más inteligente.
Es obvio, sí. Elena es super duper 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 inteligente. Zane, ¿eres tú un chico inteligente?
Yo soy... grande, inteligente.
Oh, ¿tú eres muy, muy inteligente? Muy.
Sí.
¿Cuán inteligente eres tú, Zane?
Yo soy...
So you're going to just say soy. Soy es means I am, he is. So yo soy is I am. Mm-hmm.
Yo soy... cuatro muy inteligente.
¿Cuatro dupers?
Sí, cuatro dupers.
Elena es cuatro dupers también. Tú, Zane, tú eres tan inteligente como... As smart as, tan inteligente como Elena.
Ooh. Elena es pequeño más inteligente.
Un momento. Zane, tú eres super duper 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 inteligente. Es increíble. Elena es super duper 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 inteligente. Tú eres tan inteligente como Elena, ¿correcto?
Más o menos.
Not committing.
En mi opinión, no es posible ser.
No es posible ser.
Can you guys see my board still?
Ser.
Yes.
No es posible ser. It's not possible to be. No es posible ser tan inteligente como Elena.
Zane
dice, how are we doing on dice? How well do you know dice, class?
Says.
What is dice que?
Says that.
He says that. Zane dice que es super duper 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 cuatro duper inteligente. Elena dice que es super duper 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 cuatro dupers inteligente. Elena es una mujer muy, muy inteligente. Es obvio. ¿Es posible o no es posible ser?
That.
What is ser? You guys, what did I say there?
To be.
Is it possible to be? ¿Es posible o no es posible ser tan inteligente como Elena?
Es posible.
Un poco posible.
¿Quién dice que sí es posible? Show me in your chat. Oh, Nicole. Oh, Nicole, tú dices que sí es posible ser tan inteligente como Elena. ¿Correcto?
Yes.
Sí, es posible.
Es posible ser tan inteligente como Elena. Un momento. Elena, Zane dice que es súper, duper, 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 duper inteligente. En tu opinión, ¿es posible ser? Thumbs up, you understand so far. Thumbs down, you don't.
It is possible.
Elena, I want to see if you're understanding because I'm going to ask you a question. I got to see if you're with me.
Still can't hear you.
Oh, no? You can't hear me? Okay. Clase, en la opinión de Nicole. Nicole, ¿es posible ser tan inteligente como Elena? Don,
¿sí?
¿Qué dices tú? ¿Es posible ser tan inteligente como Elena o no es posible ser tan inteligente como Elena?
En mi opinión, no es posible ser tan inteligente como Elena.
Hay dos opiniones diferentes. Diferentes?
Just don't ask me.
What is diferentes? Can you hear English in that?
Different.
Opiniones diferentes. Hay dos opiniones diferentes. Nicole dice que es posible o no es posible ser tan inteligente como Elena. Posible. Nicole dice que es posible ser tan inteligente como Elena. Y Silvia. Julia Smith.
Sí.
Don dice que es posible ser tan inteligente como Elena. ¿O no es posible ser tan inteligente como Elena?
No es posible como inteligente.
Correcto. Don dice que no es posible ser tan inteligente como Elena. Julia, ¿qué dices tú?
Yo digo es posible.
Dos opiniones. Tú dices que es posible ser tan inteligente como Elena. Nicole también dice que es posible ser tan inteligente como Elena. Nicole, ¿quién tiene una opinión diferente?
Tengo una opinión diferente.
¿Qué dices tú?
Digo que Elena es tan inteligente que Albert Einstein.
Ok. ¿Y es posible ser tan inteligente como Elena o no es posible?
Sí, es posible.
en tu opinión es posible, ¿ok? Zane dice que es tan inteligente como Elena. ¿Tú dices que sí, Zane es o que Zane no es tan inteligente como Elena? Nicole, ¿qué dices tú?
No digo nada.
Un momento. Rosaline. Brig.
Sí.
¿Qué opinión tienes tú? ¿Es posible o no es posible ser tan inteligente como Elena?
Pass. My mom can do it though.
No. So what is my class? It's harder when I can't see you guys. What is give me a Zoom reaction. Give me a clap if you understand the question. ¿Es posible?
A little.
¿O no es posible ser tan inteligente como Elena?
Es posible.
Okay, Carol, translate my question for the class.
Oh, I think you said, is it possible, in your opinion, is it possible to be as smart as Elena?
Correcto. Fantástico. Sí, correcto. Carol, ¿qué dices tú? Elena es super duper 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 inteligente. Zane dice que es super duper 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 inteligente. Carol, en tu opinión, ¿es posible o no es posible ser tan inteligente como Elena?
En mi opinión, es no posible.
En tu opinión, no es posible ser tan inteligente como Elena. Ok, muy bien. ¿Es posible? Clase, ¿Justin Bieber es inteligente?
No.
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 No es inteligente.
No es inteligente. ¿Cuán inteligente es Justin Bieber?
Negativo cinco.
Super duper inteligente. Justin no es muy inteligente. ¿Es posible ser menos inteligente means less intelligent. ¿Es posible ser? You guys, what does ser mean?
That?
Is it possible to be? There's that word to be. ¿Es posible ser menos inteligente que? What is the que?
Then.
Uh-huh. ¿Menos inteligente que Justin Bieber?
No.
No.
No es posible. Teresa, Jack.
Sí.
En tu opinión, ¿es posible ser menos inteligente que Justin Bieber o no es posible?
En mi opinión, no es posible
ser tan menos inteligente de Justin Bieber? Que Justin Bieber.
Ya, oh, buen español, sí, Teresa, fantástico. Teresa, tú eres inteligente, ¿sí?
Sí.
Sí. Es obvio, sí. ¿Quién? Teresa, ¿Elena sí. es inteligente también?
Sí, Elena es muy inteligente también.
¿Cuán inteligente es Elena?
Elena es super duper 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 inteligente.
Increíble. ¿En tu opinión es posible ser tan inteligente como Elena?
Sí. En mi opinión es posible ser más inteligente que Elena.
Increíble, muy bien. Teresa, describe la situación de la inteligencia.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Elena es super duper 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 inteligente. Elena es más inteligente que Albert Einstein. Oh my gosh.
Justin Bieber. A lot of characters here.
Yeah, Justin Bieber es no inteligente. Es estúpido.
Sí.
Oh my God. I don't remember everybody else.
Celebración.
I quit.
Celebración, Teresa. Fantástico. Yay. April Farmer, describe la situación de la inteligencia.
Hey. Hey, I just wrote you notes. How'd everything go?
Okay.
Do you have a patient? No, who's classes? What'd they say?
Uh-oh, someone's not muted.
Yeah, I don't know who it is. I'll just start muting a lot of people.
All right, well, I'll start talking. Elena es muy, muy inteligente. Let's see. Elena... super duper 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 inteligente.
Whoa.
Justin Bieber es estúpido, negativo inteligente, cinco. Es problema.
Justin tiene problemas, ¿no?
Sí. Sí, muchos problemas. Tú eres inteligente, super duper.
Gracias.
Sí, yeah. let's see.
Mm-hmm.
There was someone else who was
Zane.
Let's see. I can't see the screen as well. Let's see. Zane es inteligente también. Es smart. Okay. Tan inteligente como Elena.
Increíble. Celebración para April. Yay. Y April... Tú eres inteligente, es obvio.
Gracias.
Sí, sí. April, en tu opinión, ¿es posible ser tan inteligente como Elena?
Sí, en mi opinión, how do you say someone? ¿Es posible? Tan inteligente como Elena.
Como Elena, muy bien. En tu opinión profesional, ¿correcto?
Sí, sí.
Sí, profesional.
Profesional opinión.
Oh, y April, en tu opinión profesional, ¿es posible ser menos inteligente que Justin Bieber?
No posible.
No es posible.
No es posible ser menos inteligente como Justin Bieber.
Oh, okay. Gracias por tu opinión profesional.
Ah, yes. Sí, sí, sí.
Okay. So this was a little harder since I can't see you guys. I want you to describe the situation to yourself. See how you can do. Just, we're almost all muted. If you're not muted, mute yourself. And you're going to talk for a minute if you can. There's our timer. Go ahead and go. Okay. Get thumbs up, a Zoom thumbs up if you were able to talk for that minute. Okay. Give me some feedback, you guys, about today. Well, I can't see you, but you can talk.
It's a lot harder when we can't see everybody.
Yeah, that's a much bigger challenge. Yeah. Yeah.
It's harder to do it on a small, on a road trip today and trying to do it in the car on a phone. And I can appreciate how people have difficulty with that.
Yeah,
because you can't see the screen very well.
Yeah. That's harder.
The repetition.
Yeah. Oh, good.
Repetition today, but the new vocabulary, having some new vocabulary, but a less complicated story so we can focus on the vocabulary.
Perfect.
There was one word you used. I know that ser is to be,
yeah.
But you said san. S-A-N? Is that, or was I hearing you wrong?
I was probably saying tan, T-A-N.
Tan means as smart as, or as?
Tan means as. Tan inteligente como as smart as.
Okay, yeah. Thank you.
Uh-huh.
When you say menos inteligente, was that supposed to be with a K too, like más inteligente K, menos inteligente K?
Correct. Yeah, a K. Okay. We'd stick the K in the same place. Yeah.
Okay.
Good job, Cam. Yeah.
When you say no es posible ser, do you put tan inteligente?
Is it possible to be as smart as Elena? Es posible ser tan inteligente como Elena.
So right, tan is in there. Okay.
Yeah.
Tan.
You could also say posible ser más inteligente que.
Absolutely. Elena. Okay. Yeah, you can just say yeah, smarter, which would mean smarter than.
And if I said that Elena was smarter than you, do I say tú or toi?
Que tú.
Tú.
T is your, right?
No, T is you.
Para T is you. Yeah, para T means for you. Tú means to your. You. Tú means you, and it also means your.
Okay.
Tú means your and you.
T
means you for in a like after a preposition?
In a, I'd have to think more in that specific context. Para ti, for you. I can't even think of another context when I would use T. I'd have to really think.
Oh, so T might be special for para ti.
Yeah, it's definitely in that context. I'm trying to think if there's any other context I've ever used.
Contigo.
Contigo, which is technically a different word, right? But just the word T, T-I. Para ti is the only thing that comes to my mind right now.
Okay, for so you. It's two. Okay.
For you.
I have one other question.
Yeah, Carol.
We were using the word dice, and then somebody was talking about themselves, like I said, I say. And is that Dico?
Dijo.
Good job. Dico. Yep. Dico. Yep.
So I, yo, Dico.
Yep.
Dico.
Okay.
Perfect. Yep. Paige, how'd you do today? I saw a thumbs down from you. Just tell me how you did.
I got on the class a little late. I was kind of busy. And so I didn't get the whole story. So. I think I got some of it, but
I am leaving that meeting.
So I didn't speak the whole minute.
How's the class in overall going for you?
Good. I've been speaking for pretty much the whole minute, but today I didn't get the whole story. So
some exceptional. Today there were some exceptions today. So yeah. Okay. Well, perfect. Glad to hear. Any other feedback from people? We just like to hear your feelings and your thoughts and. We debate and talk about what you guys say because they help us teach better. Any other comments?
Is there between Spanish and English like an inordinate amount of cognates, or is this common to have so many cognates in many languages? I don't remember so many from other times I studied language, but you guys do it differently. So,
yeah, Spanish has a lot of cognates. German has more. Has more, a greater percentage of cognates, surprisingly. Yeah, Spanish, I don't know what percentage, but yeah, there's quite a few cognates.
Spanish has around 7,000 or so.
7,000. Yep, quite a few, so that's nice. It's nice we can rely on those cognates.
Yep.
Kim, how did you do today? I know you understand well.
A lot of new constructions to practice with more.
Yeah.
I mean, those, you know, tan inteligente como, those things are like little, they're bigger than words.
That's right. No, that's a very specific phrase. Yeah. Yeah, perfect. April, how did you do today?
I don't know. It's hard for me to get it in the moment because my household is pretty crazy at 5 o'clock. But I like being able to study it later. So.
And overall, how's the class going for you, April?
I love it. I think it's fun. I think you guys keep it interesting. I think it's awesome. I'm picking up a lot more than I thought I would.
Awesome. How'd you do on your minute today?
I did it. I spoke for a minute. So
awesome. Good job.
I talk really slowly and I have to think really hard, but
what? That'll just get faster and faster and faster. We take this weekly Portuguese class and we were just looking at our second class this week and oh my gosh, April, we spoke so slowly and now we're like 15 hours in. Our Portuguese is so fast now. I mean, we still have a long ways to go, but it's a lot faster than the beginning. So perfect. Cool. Does your husband speak Spanish?
No, I wish. He speaks Czech.
Oh.
Czech and Slovak, which are not useful at all.
that's a hard language.
Yeah, not very useful.
Well, you teach him some Spanish then.
I text Zach. Or I just text Zach if I have some trouble with something.
Mm-hmm. Well, good. Good job. So, keep it up.
Thanks.
Well, on the readings,
it's fun.
How comprehensible are the readings when you go back and read them?
Well, those are really easy. The reading is really easy for me. It's the expressing it part.
That's
the getting it out of my mouth part.
Yeah. That's the last part that comes in the process. So it's all little by little, but man, if you could speak for the minute, that's great. Good job.
Well, yeah, thanks.
Yeah. Well, thank you guys. Loved having you today in spite of these technical difficulties.
Thank you.
Good night.
Thank you.
Everybody have a great night. We'll see you guys next week.
Okay. Bye.
Bye. Bye.